The egg tray production line is a paper pulp molding equipment. It mainly produces paper molding products like egg trays and egg cartons, etc. First, the wastewater is stirred and filtered by a powerful pulper to make a high concentration slurry, which is put into the pulp storage pool. The high concentration slurry is led to the proportioning pool with added water. It is then diluted by the stirring device to form a slurry. The form-ready slurry is transported to the egg tray molding machine by a pulp pump. Immerse the molds into the pulp. Under the function of the vacuum pump, the paper fibers in the pulp will adhere to the screen of the molding machine, forming the wet egg tray pulp mold. Try the wet mold by the heat source like coal, wood, gas, diesel, steam, etc. Pack the final products after shaping. The production line can be customized according to customers' requirements. Pulp molded products are recyclable and degradable by appropriate proportion with additives. This product is waterproof and oil resistant. It is an optimal substitute to the foam plastic products, reducing wind pollution.